Last day of June, and the sun was